Well, traffic is getting back to normal tonight on the west side of our city. There was a very serious crash that caused backups on the west side for miles.
This was quite a mess this afternoon. A car and semi crashed on 465. This was near Rockville Road. These pictures are from the Wayne Township Fire Department. At least one person we know was hurt and taken to the hospital.
A police chase had started.